Now we turn to Brazil. President Jair Bolsonaro is threatening to withdraw from the World Health Organization. Bolsonaro said on Friday they are studying the case. He's accused the WHO of being, quote, a partisan political organization. The WHO has expressed a countering view to Bolsonaro's efforts to lift lockdowns. Brazil has the third highest infections in the world now. In the past 24 hours, total confirmed cases surged to more than 34,000 and over 1,400 new deaths were reported.